A big car show opens in China and a guy slices a cucumber with his car. I'm Gene Sanchez and this is Fastlane Daily. With news from the showrooms and design studios of the automotive world, this is Fastlane Daily. Fastlane Daily is brought to you by Royal Purple, the performance oil that outperforms. The Shanghai Auto Show opened this week and the world's automakers are already up on the catwalk. They're hoping to grab the attention of a market many believe will grow over the next decade. First up was Buick with the concept car they're calling the Riviera. You may remember the Riviera as a luxury two-door last seen in the 1990s, but this prototype is a global sports coupe that may influence the next wave of Buick design. And Buick isn't the only luxury brand in town for the show. Word is BMW and Audi will introduce major design concepts in Shanghai later this week. So you thought BMW only designed cars? Well, check out what it can do with an airplane interior. That's right, BMW Design Works is showing off a swank Boeing 787 cabin at an aircraft show in Germany this week. Designers envision the mid-air mansion as the in-flight home of a fictitious young Russian tycoon. Nice work if you can get it. And if you want that top-of-the-line hybrid sedan, you'd better practice writing zeros. Lexus announced the LS600HL sedan will start at a cool $104,000. That includes a full hybrid powertrain producing the power of a V12, but with the fuel economy of a V6. Of course, you may have to drive to the Crab Nebula and back to make it worth your while. Is that the Iron Chef behind the wheel of a drift car? That's in the Internet Rumor Mill, sponsored by Royal Purple, after this. Got a story for Fastlane Daily? We want to know about it. Give us a call at 213-291-1883 or tips at FastlaneDaily.com. And don't forget to subscribe to Fastlane Daily on your favorite internet video provider. Here in a nutshell is why Japanese TV is just a bit more awesome than American TV. Take one world-class driver, add a sharp kitchen utensil, and then set up some produce on a stand in the middle of a track. Now you've got yourself a stunt. In this segment from Japan's World Record Show, a drifting master proves he can slice a cucumber using only his opposite lock skills and his trusty ride. That's great, now how about a side of fries? That wraps up Fastlane Daily for today. Tune in tomorrow when we'll attach a melon bowler to our Subaru Justy and head out to the track. I'll see you then.